Hello everyone, myself Ashita Kaler and I am a legal intern at Lexis & Company. In this video, I am going to be sharing about capital punishment. What is capital punishment? Capital punishment is the highest degree of punishment which can be given to any person in any law around the whole world. It's only given to the capital crime. What are capital crimes? Basically, capital crimes are those crimes like mass murder, terrorism, criminal conspiracy, abetment of suicide of any insane person, or kidnapping of for ransom, etc. So let's discuss about the history of capital punishment in our country. So during the British period, capital punishment was very commonly and was very frequently given to the country and to the people of our country. But after the independence, judiciary brought a drastic change in that and held that capital punishment should be given in the rarest of rarest cases and should be given only in the heinous crimes. In CRPC, it has amended that sessional judge have to show the specific reasons why he is giving the highest degree of punishment to a certain person, which is only can be given in the rarest of the rarest case. So in India, after the independence, the first person who have been given this capital punishment or death penalty, we say, is Nathuram Godse. And the recently, the convicted criminals of Nirbhaya case, they were also hanged to the death. What's the purpose of giving capital punishment? Basically, it's just to set an example to the society. If a person commits a heinous of heinous crime, he should be hanged to the death. Though certainly, so many people say that it violates Article 21, human rights. But a person who is completely going against to the humanity, do he really have human rights? But the Supreme Court held so many times and said so many times that it's only given in the rarest of rarest case. So what are those capital crimes? In IPC, there are some crimes which have the highest degree of punishment, which is death penalty, like kidnapping for ransom, abetment of suicide of insane or a minor, mass murder, wrangling, criminal conspiracy, etc. Thank you for watching this video. Do give it a like and subscribe to this channel.